NASA uses imaging software to better understand our home planet. But outside the space agency, software like this is finding all sorts of new uses, even ones that may be looking out for your health. In fact, NASA's software has been incorporated into a medical image enhancement device that could one day aid in the interpretation of mammograms, ultrasounds, and other medical imagery. The original NASA software, called Hierarchical Segmentation, or HSEG, and developed by Goddard's James C. Tilton, Ph.D., allows a user to automatically isolate specific features of an image that are not easily distinguished by other methods, and provides a more reliable and accurate understanding of what they're seeing. The original concept was to use HSEG for studying images of Earth, but the technology transfer experts here at Goddard saw it could be used for much more, including analyzing medical images.
You know, my original concept of the data was the algorithm was to help us understand the Earth. To have it also come back down to helping individual people like this is quite a different thing, and it's really very exciting.
And that's where Bartron Medical Imaging LLC comes in. This small medical company quickly realized that HSEG was the solution they needed to differentiate hard-to-see details from a complex image, and developed a product for use in medical imaging called MedSEG, which does just that.
When I came upon the NASA technology that Dr. Tilton was working on, it really made me exciting that I could see something in it that was possible for a company to grow out of, a technology that could be applied to developing an analysis of different types of imaging modalities such as MRI, CT scans, and ultrasounds.
Experts say that the use of this computer-based technology could minimize human error and might allow for earlier detection of abnormalities.
The thing about mammography is we have a reasonably high false negative rate, particularly with women with dense breasts. So one of my ideas was that if we could adapt this technology to adequately and more accurately read mammograms, it would save money and it might actually improve care for women.
Bartron will soon start clinical trials to turn the MedSEG software into more of a diagnostic tool for medical imaging, and are also currently working on a 3D version of the software.